Alright, so today I'm going to max out Bibi, and Bibi is one of my favorite brawlers, and if you guys watch my YouTube channel since 2019, then you probably remember this moment where I went to World Finals with insane Bibi clutch in Bounty. But yeah, she's pretty good in every mode if you know how to play her, and there are some good offers that I can buy today, so I'm gonna buy this to max out Bibi. Okay, and by the way, I did a collab with Kairos, so if you guys are watching this because of him, welcome to my channel. And yeah, the best gears for Bibi is definitely speed and damage, and I kinda want to save speed tokens, but since I really like to play Bibi, I'll just use it. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video, and I'll see you guys in the next one.
Walk right in, ooh, but it's so much harder than it sounds. I know it's closing if I just stand still, 'cause you won't wait forever, so just hit me up. It is not like I don't want you, just get to the try. Even if the odds are in my favor, I just need more time. So if you wait just a little bit longer, I will treat you right. Treat you right, yeah. Soon as I say,
sometimes, and I can't seem to find a light. The walls I built for myself right in my mind. And then you came over and you showed me love that I never had seen before. Now, when I got you, it's all gonna be alright. Thinking about all the things we did tonight. What a time to be alive. Just you and I. Just you and I. Only you can put my fire out. You can turn it all around. You can lift me off the ground. So we can fly again. So we can fly again. So we can fly again.
trying hard not to go out of my mind. And all I need right now is for you to stay the night. But if you keep saying that you've got to leave, then I'm gonna be alright. As long as you tell me that we ain't running out of time. Thinking about all the things we did tonight. What a time to be alive. Just you and I. Just you and I.
Give you a good time. Give you a good.